Hello, I'm Marlyn, and I'd like to share something special with you, something very close to my heart. Why is it close to my heart and why is it special? Because my sisters and I are in it. We did a dance number for my mom for her birthday. My mom's birthday is September 11, and her favorite song is, guess what? September by Earth, Wind, and Fire. You know, my mom was always supportive of my dancing. During my penthouse 7 days, she would watch every single Sunday, all my shows. And she would even wait for me to come home and tell me about it. She would give a review. Oh, I like that dance number. How do you do that step? And that this one and that one, you know, she would always give me a review because mom loved dancing too. So particularly that year, we were complete. So we were busy preparing for her birthday. All my sisters were preparing their favorite dishes. And we asked her, oh, what else do you want, mom? And she said, I want you all to dance for me. That's kind of hard, you know. So all my sisters were preparing the dishes. They were all cooking. And in between all of this, I would pull them out one by one for rehearsals. I wasn't allowed in the kitchen. I don't know how to cook. I'm only in charge of the cleanup and doing the dishes. So in between that, I would pull them all. So finally, we girls were able to put a dance number together for mom. So together with my sisters, Bibic, Meggie, Anna, and Bel, we finally did September by Earth, Wind, and Fire.
Chasing.
And it was such a fun-filled dance number because everybody had so much fun. And you know what? This is one of my most precious memories of mom. Why? Because in 2019, my mom went to heaven. And because we did that particular dance number together, it became our memory of her. And every time we were sad or think of her, we would always look at that dance number. We were all so happy dancing for her, and she was just so happy dancing with us. That was so much fun, right? So don't forget, keep on dancing. Dance with your family, dance with your friends, dance by yourself, but just don't stop dancing.